Here's one of the revamped rooms at the Downtowner. They look pretty nice, I think. Now I can finally see into it. During the day when I took them, there was too much glare on the windows. So I didn't really get a good look. Hi. So here it is. This one happens to be room 227, which if you walk out of this room, this is what you would see here. Leo Cortez is right there. Leo Cortez. And this is what else you would see if you stayed in room 277 here at the Downtowner.